And Visa is opening a new hub in Atlanta, bringing in 1,000 jobs. Credit card giant's new office will be located on Peachtree Street in Midtown. It'll focus on technology and client services. Visa is actively hiring right now. The new office is expected to open by 2022.